This is a 1988 Pratt & Whitney model, actually Pratt & Whitney Fanuc model tape drill mate. The predecessor to what would later become the Fanuc drill mate, after Fanuc bought out Pratt & Whitney's design. This has a Fanuc OM series control on it. It has a Haas rotary indexer unit with control box. There are two hydraulic vises, tailstock for the rotary indexer. The machine has a 10 station tool changer on it. It is a BT 30 spindle taper. Great little drill tap machine. Red cap Fanuc drive motors. Fold down side panels and sides. The hydraulic foot pedals for the vises. Coolant pan and pump. Leveling pads. First electrical cabinet. Transformer and power supply. Serial number MA810887, wired 200 volt three phase. It is a March of 1983 manufactured machine made in Japan. Electrical cabinet number two, nice and clean. RS-232 port. Second door. keypad appears to be in good condition with all the locations marked properly. Do some XYZ movement here. Nice and quiet in the X. Little way guard noise, but nothing more than that. Z, all three axes nice and quiet. Alright. I think this is top end spindle of 6,000 RPM. Maybe we can run it at about, started at like 500, and we'll just kind of bring it up slowly from there. Start off the spindle at 20, about 500 RPM now. Nice and quiet. What's that? 1,000?
Yeah, 1,000.
Okay. Alright, 1,000 here. That's 2,500. It's 3,500 RPM. Back to 2,500 RPM. Thirty-five hundred RPM. $4,500. $5,500. Then top end is $6,000. Alright, we've got the hydraulic vices here. I'm going to actuate with this foot pedal here. The one on the right, and then the one on the left. And then we'll open the one on the right, and open the one on the left. Okay. We've got the Haas rotary. Rotate. Arm it out first. And as mentioned earlier, that does have the tailstock with it. Okay. The tool change. Actuate the spindle. Thank you. We have operator's manual. We have the information on the vises. Haas HRT7 indexer manual. The parts manual. Maintenance drawings, maintenance manual, and secondary, that's control maintenance, and this is the machine maintenance.